Okay, so she is here. Mariah Carey's new CD, Memoirs of an Imperfect Angel, is in stores on September 29th. Her new single is a remake of the 1984 Foreigner hit, I Want to Know What Love Is. So since Will and Marcus are Mariah's biggest fans, I'm going to let them introduce her. So guys, read this prompter right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the female artist with the most number one hits on the planet, Mariah Carey!
Thank you. How you feeling?
Take a little time to think things over. Better read between the lines in case I need it when I'm colder. In my life, there's been a heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. Can't stop now, I've traveled so far to change this lonely life. I wanna know what love is. I want you to show me.
Take a little time
to look around me. I've got nowhere left to hide. Looks like love has finally found me. Oh, in my life, there's been heartache and pain. I can face it again. Can't stop now. I've traveled so far to change this lonely life.
I want you to show.
Church with them. Thank you so much.